We're looking at cartilage today, and in particular we're going to look at the surface lesions of cartilage. And it's actually pretty straightforward. So we have a number of types of surface lesions. Let's look at normal first. So the normal cartilage surface is well-defined, has a sharp margin, and it can have this low signal at the surface, and we've gone into why that is previously. So what we're looking for in normal is a nice, sharp, well-defined surface. This is fibrillation. So fibrillation is really this tooth comb type appearance where it's a jagged appearance, goes in and out, and you can see that the chondral loss is filled with joint fluid. So the joint fluid is hyperintense on T2 or a PD fat sat, and that replaces the intermediate gray or dark signal of cartilage. So surface fibrillation is really just on the surface, you get this irregularity of the margin. As it gets more severe, we get fissuring, and fissuring is deeper. It can go either down to the cortex, or it can go to variable depths, but it's deeper than and wider, and it's just a bit more substantial than this surface fibrillation. What can happen is that the fissure can get down to cortex, and then it can start to undermine the cartilage. And when it undermines cartilage like this, this is called delamination. So delamination is a separation of cartilage from the cortex, and this bit of cartilage now is weakened. It's actually, it doesn't have much support. So you can think in terms of, say, like a cliff or an iceberg that's being eroded from its base, and eventually as it weakens, this will fall off. So this is delamination. You don't have to have a fissure to get delamination. It can occur without fissuring, but commonly it can be seen with fissuring as well.